Mimi nataka niwaeleze wananchi wa taifa letu la Kenya ya kwamba wale wanaoshughulika na mambo ya vyeo na mamlaka na askari, mimi sitakuwa na nafasi ya kujibizana na nyinyi kwa sababu mimi I am busy. Mimi niko na kazi ya muhimu ya kushughulikia vile tutapanga mambo ya uchumi ya taifa letu la Kenya tukianzia chini. Hiyo taratibu ndio mimi niko busy nikifanya, nikitafuta wale tunaweza kushirikiana na wao, nikipanga vile tutakuwa na chama ambayo itatusaidia kusukuma hiyo agenda. Na kwa hivyo mimi nataka niwaambie wale wengine, mtanisamehe kwa sababu I may not be available to engage with you on matters, sharing positions and sharing power and who has security and who doesn't have security. Because I believe that before we discuss our positions as leaders, we must first have a plan on how to create jobs for millions of young people. Before we discuss how we are going to share power, we must first have a plan on the empowerment of ordinary businesses and farmers so that we can lift them out and ensure they have the necessary support to produce and to do well. And ahead of discussing the security of us leaders, we must discuss the security, the well-being of ordinary citizens. That is the only way we can have a nation that every Kenyan can feel they have not been left behind. So I am sorry, I will disappoint the gentlemen who want us to discuss power and positions and security, because I am busy assembling an economic plan, a bottom-up economic plan that will first see to it that we create jobs, we have empowerment, and we create the necessary security for ordinary citizens so that we can move our country forward.